60-second subjects from Newcastle University. Architecture. Our architecture degree is your first step towards becoming a professional architect. You will work on design projects involving both manual and computer-aided drawing and model making, developing your own design style, as well as the knowledge to understand the implications of your design decisions. The majority of our graduates follow the path to become a professional architect with a year's employment as an architectural assistant and a further 2 years of study, professional work experience and final exams. Former students have also gone on to careers in TV, advertising and teaching. The course is taught largely through studio design projects, with lectures and seminars as well as site visits and library-based research. The course is assessed through a combination of traditional critiques, written coursework, group work and examinations. Our architecture degree is accredited by the Royal Institute of British Architects and the Architects Registration Board, providing you with exemption from the REBA Part 1, the first step to becoming a professional architect. And that's architecture at Newcastle University in 60 seconds. To find out more about this degree and others at Newcastle University, visit ncl.ac.uk/undergraduate.